Huh? I got a what?
Horse.
No, I ain't got a new horse. You have. Me and you. Look, me and you own this one. This is ours. 9 years. Whoa, boy. Whoa. That'll take you a little bit. Rub on you. What'd you say his name was, babe?
Skeeter.
Skeeter. Oh, by the way, he's old. You can't change his name now. We're going to have to remember.
I like
Skeeter.
Skeeter.
You know what he used to do?
Look at
Ron Barrow.
What?
Ron Barrow.
Really? Now,
yeah, that's what the fellow done with. Broke cow, though, said he. Look at this man here. Huh? Well, that's the thing I got. I'm telling you, if you didn't take a horse lesson, we can carry him over here to Calipoose. And you need to carry him. We just didn't have this type of guy, and we're going to need to get used to it before we put anybody on his back.
Yeah.
We don't want to get nobody hurt, do we? Pretty, ain't he? He has got a black man's tent, baby.
Yeah, he is dark.
I want one. We call it, I'll holler for him. He come to me.
Oh, he is so pretty.
It's a little bigger than Dixie, isn't it?
Yeah, this side just as pretty as the other side.
Yeah. Well, you sell Dixie now, can't you? Nah, we ain't gonna sell Dixie. How's she gonna stay? Oh. You're gonna turn it in. You gotta get a bigger hop. He's a big old boy.
Yeah, he's gotta have a bigger hop. That's the biggest one we had.
You must turn around.